Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter error 0x80070043, Windows cannot access, network name cannot be found on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Next solution will be to start WebClient, which is a service. Please copy the command line mentioned here. Go to the elevated command prompt window. Paste it in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. The next solution will be to perform a network reset. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the network and internet tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to advanced network settings. Then scroll down to network reset and click on it. After that, corresponding to network reset, click on reset now. The last solution will be to perform a system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on recovery for control panel. Click on open system restore. Now, once the system restore window is open, click on next. Select a good restore point. Click on next once again. When you finally click on finish, the system restore process will begin. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.